Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to set up Hikvision NVR for the first time. Upon powering on the Hikvision NVR for the first time, you will be prompted to select a language. Choose a language that suits your preference, then click Apply to confirm. Subsequently, you will be guided to create a new password. Please create new password and confirm the new password. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. Next, establish a password for camera activation, or alternatively, you can select the Use the device password option to match the NVR password. Following that, you will be asked to enter a reserved email, which will serve as a recovery option in case you forget your password. This email will enable you to reset your password if necessary. Once entered, click the Activate button. After click Activate button, you will also be asked to create a new unlock pattern. Create an unlock pattern and confirm the pattern you have created. Next, select time zone, date format, system date, and system time. Then, click the Next button. Next, enable DHCP and auto-obtain DNS, and then click the Next button. Enable the Hik-Connect service and check the Terms and Privacy Statement Agreement checkbox. Confirm your selection by clicking the OK button. Then, click the Next button. In this section, you have the option to add an IP camera. Click on Online Device List to find IP cameras that are on the same network. Select the IP camera you want to add, then click Add. After you have finished adding the IP camera, please click Next. Format your hard disk by clicking on the checkbox and click the Init option. Then, confirm by pressing the OK button. Wait until the formatting process is complete. Finally, click the Finish button to complete the activation process for your new Hikvision NVR. That's it. How to set up Hikvision NVR for the first time. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.